lesson that we're not on today. Today it's the big one. It's Wigan away. It's going to be a tough game today, obviously. It's derby day. We're third, I think they're 15th. Farm, it doesn't matter today. It's derby day. I'll go for a 1-1 draw. Can't see us losing. Can't see us winning, especially if we play like that, as we did on Saturday against Blackpool. Wigan there behind the back of a 1-1 home draw to Cheltenham. Rico Santos got sent off on Saturday. That's been rescinded. He's available to play for today. There'll be 4,000 away fans in the win today. It's going to be packed out. It's going to be a tough game. Wigan, of course, they're a strong side. We do have some strong players like Humphreys, Asgard, to name a few. It is going to be difficult, but I reckon it's derby day. I reckon we're going to go 1-0 and we can come back to get a point. As I've said, it's going to be tough, but we're up for the challenge today. Like and subscribe if you're new, and we're off to 200 subscribers before the end of the season. We'll see you at the DW. Bye.
Expect some big things in the second. Oh, come on.
Coleman!
What is this?
Santos!
feel absolutely embarrassing. Ian Everett, no clue. If we don't go up, get him gone. Yeah. He's embarrassing, crap football, like 70% of the ball. Nothing with it, passing it around the back, Santa, so-and-so. I don't know how to run or control football. Sean Maloney worked it well. Great manager, I reckon we'll go up next season. I don't think it's time. But well done to those Wigan fans of the corner. Just generally around, amazing. They battered us. Nothing, no, nothing. Cambridge at home on Saturday. I'm not expecting anything. Like and subscribe to me. Bye.